Fucking Jesus. I mean, who puts a tree there? In the middle of a field. Right then, Jess, we better get a fucking move on today. I've got an ASDA online delivery coming at 11. Oh, what the fuck's going on now? Come on. Get them out the way. You do this every day.
I like to fuck about with you, Pat, you dick.
He does this every fucking day. Get them moved. What a dick.
Twat. Fuck off. And that sign's wrong.
Ooh, praise the Lord.
Now then, Father, how's it hanging?
Like a walnut whip.
This for me? Of course it's fucking for you, you dozy prick.
Oh, excuse me. Have you come to pray to Jesus?
No, mate, I'm just here because I heard you're having a McMillan coffee morning.
Come inside, my child.
No, mate, I'll just have that cappuccino to go. Well, apparently they're going to chop his bollocks off. You know, like part of this invasive surgery, like.
Don't like the sound of that.
I know.
You can't buy another pair of them at Poundland, can you?
Anyway, the vet's letting me know at the end of the week. Tell you what, Jess, the bloke in this song sounds fucking useless. He must have a big walloper.
Fuck me. It's you again. Tis I.
Ah, well, here I got this fucking letter. Says me throwing it in the river.
Oh, well, cheers for that, Pat. Anyway, I'll be fucking about with you tomorrow, my sheep.
I'm not here.
You're not on fucking strike again.
Fuck off.
Fucking lazy cunt.
Postman Pat, Postman Pat. Postman Pat and his black and white cat. Oh, oh.